Sean.
Hey,
you gotta get up, man.
You gotta get up, Sean.
Company.
We have company.
Hey.
Just put the hat on, your hair will be fine.
It's Sean over there.
Hey, buddy.
I'm the best. Look at that foam.
Third smoke of the day.
Third smoke.
Gotta start my morning off with a cigarette.
See, it's not good. Don't try it at home.
It's a nice little clean place, you know.
We're gonna clean up today.
What do you want, man? I'll make you some breakfast. What do you want?
I don't like it.
Well, I can make you some, I don't know. We got some SpaghettiOs here.
This is our mascot, Alice. She's the mascot of the band, Alice in Chains.
When you're starving and you're down and out, you're doing okay, you're surviving and everything, but nothing's really happening. That's where the good music comes from, because it's so violent and it's so emotional and it's so strong, because it's real. It's what I'm living every day. It's what I wake up. It's what we do. It's who we are. You know, it's no lie.
I grew up in Bellevue. I was a Bellevue brat. Had all the nice luxuries and toys that a kid ever needed.
Changed my hair, my clothes, turned into a rock guy.
We're not saying that we're the smartest guys in the world, but our music is good. Our music is great.
We're just basically a heavy, heavy bluesy rock band. We're grooving. Basically, like going to college. This is our college, you know. And you got to put your hours in now. So, you know, I mean, for it to reap off later on. You know, it doesn't guarantee us a job, but at least we'll be prepared for it. You know what I mean?
That's the idea. That's the idea. Work on one. Work on that tune then.
You get my left kick?
Another day at practice.
Yeah, good can turn to evil. This is like before and after.
Good for seasoning of the vocal.
We're not, you know, just a rock band. We're not just a rock band. We're street and western and rock band. That's all I'm going to play.
Hardest I've worked in my life. As a matter of fact, this is the only thing in my life I've never quit. Everything else I've ever done, basically, I never followed through on. This is the only thing that I've been able to stay with.
I'm a queen, queen of the rodeo.
This is all we do, and this is all we have, and basically we have nothing to fall back on. So that fear is always there, you know, that makes you push harder.
Rich and famous, that's what everybody, that's the dream. It's like a dream, the American dream, be rich and famous.
This is the most important thing in rock and roll, is having clean toes, and that's not a joke. About quarter to ten right now, so I'm just kind of getting a little cleaned up. Take a quick little shower here, grab a bite to eat, and we'll be on our way down to the pub. Do a little rock and rolling.
Like this, I didn't think they could pack so many people, but I guess I can.
You say you don't like the place I live, well, get out.
We're working on a record contract, which means that we get paid for the rest of our lives if we prove to them that we can deal with it.
If you're hungry enough for it and you work hard enough for it, I have full faith that you're going to be able to do that.
If you love me, would you call me? And who's the one to tell me whether it's wrong or right?
Music is a very sellable thing, and for us, we're four very sellable guys.
So we're not dangerous. We're just four guys with long hair and
having a good time
doing our job.
Alice in Chains, God's Party Animals, Men Among Men.
It'll end with me in a limo with three gorgeous blondes and mass money and all kinds of... No, I'm just kidding. I don't know.
hopefully it'll work out well. Hopefully it'll be something that won't end. Hopefully it'll be something I can do all my life.
Thank you very much and good night.
We'll be right back. Fuck. Okay, so we're done, right? Let's just get this album done today. I got a date tomorrow. I can't come in.
Let's just fucking... I mean, yeah, they can't tell us what to do, man. Let's just fucking... These seven songs are good enough. Let's just do a seven-song album. Fuck it.
EP. Let's do an EP first instead.
Hey Sean, did you get that part in that horror movie?
What horror movie?
Well, it's a life story about you.
Look at Randy's there.
Hey Sean, did you see when the singer?
If you want to see something, if you want to see something really scary, look over here.
Ah! Ah! Oh my God! Hey, didn't you used to play with the Village People as well?
A short stint as a construction guy.
Oh, okay.
Just I got booted for musical differences.
Okay.
We'll be right back.
very much and good night.